And now I'm gonna do 3/4 cups of water. And 3/4 cups of water is 6 ounces. So 6 ounces right here. I'm just gonna measure it to that line. I'm gonna do 6 ounces. 3/4 cups. Now pour it in.